Hey, I'm Jim Cavanaugh. I'm the owner of Clint's Comics. To greet you is our giant Spider-Man statue. This is an original piece of art by Neil Adams. I started reading comics when I was 3 years old. The first Saturday in May, there's always a thing called Free Comic Book Day. You know, we're still thriving after, you know, 40 plus years.
I don't know, there's something about the atmosphere here that's really, really cool.
People collect comics because it does give them, it brings back their childhood too. Clint Murray, we bought the store from him in 1975. This right here, that is Clint Murray, the original owner of Clint's. We've been here for going on 47 years. These are old pictures of me at Clint's.
When was that?
Oh, that was like probably 80. And we've been successful ever since. We sell toys, we do sell you know, statues, things like that, but 99% of our stuff is based on comic books. We sell comics that range from the 1940s up to today.
Do you have a collection of your own personal stuff?
Oh, yeah.
Is there any way we can see some of that?
No. A lot of it's put away. I mean, some of the comics today are worth in the thousands of dollars. So, you know, no, you kind of put them away because you don't want to get them stolen.
I come here for the owner.
He's like what we like to call a character.
The white suit.
He's fun, he's really witty.
So what are you getting in the house?
But he's also very knowledgeable.
Signed ones.
Oh,
these
cool.
Go for like $300-$400 on the internet.
Oh, jeez.
You know, there's always something new to talk about when I come in the store.
The staff are really accommodating and nice.
Take care of yourself.
I've been coming here for years. I've been since I was a little kid.
Basically, we're a comic book store. We're not pretentious about it.
See you, man.